My name is Dr. Hafid Abu Khusa. I am a plastic and reconstructive surgeon. I start from the first day when MSF started their mission here. So on the 10th of May 2018 until now.
My name is Dr. Mohammed Obaid. I'm a consultant, orthopedic consultant surgeon. I have a specialist in reconstruction and rebuilding of bone surgery. We have actually many cases and difficult cases with gunshot injury and explosive injury, especially because we have many wars here in Gaza. Here in MSF Belgium, we are the first organization which deal in the OT in the same time with orthoplastic. So we have the two surgeons together in the OT room, the plastic and the orthopedic. And this is actually, this is a very nice idea because the two surgeons together, they're planning the future for the patient and no one is making a mistake for the other. So they take the plan together.
Well, taking into consideration that these kind of injury, they are sniper shot. The bullet, when it's hit the body, it make big cavity with lots of bone, soft tissue and muscle. And these kind of injury, they need a long time of management. Some patients need 10 surgeries and some more.
And we follow the patient after he removed the device and after he walking like 2 years to be sure that there is no relapsing of the infection and that he go again to his society and to his work.
The aim of our team is to achieve at least the high standard that we can do.
أنا عملت عمليات كتير يعني عملت تنظيف وعملت يمكن حوالي زي 6 عمليات يعني تغيير أجهزة يعني بقى وضع صعب للغاية يعني الحمد لله عند الطباب الحدود بنتحسن قاعدين شوي شوي إصابتي بقى عندي نقص يعني في العظم بقى عندي نقص في العظم حوالي زي 7 سنتي والحمد لله طولنا العظم ومش ضايل كثير يعني إن شاء الله شهر شهرين بكون فكين الجهاز والحمد لله كلها.
When you receive a patient, he's candidate for amputation, and he's sent to you for amputation, and you invest in him, you give him better management, and after that, you see him walking. This is the good outcome that they give us the ability and the power to work more and more.